Darjeeling, where the mountains meet the sky, where the winds whisper in the woods, where you journey through the clouds and land in the misty mornings. Darjeeling, a place where your soul feels alive and free. On our way to Darjeeling, we decided to stop for lunch at this quaint tea lounge from the Goodrick Group. When we had come across pictures of Margaret's deck on the internet, we just couldn't wait to visit this place. And finally, we did visit this amazing tea lounge. So once you enter the place, to your right, you have this well-managed counter selling different varieties of Darjeeling tea. This hanging tea lounge has two seating arrangements. One, the indoor seating section with vintage type furniture, and the other, our personal favorite and the one that we had opted for, the open veranda where you can get spectacular views of lush green tea gardens. While we were having our lunch, a slightly chilly wind was blowing and the ambience plus the food was so good that words fall short.
हमें तो काफी पसंद आया
एग्जैक्टली वी आर लविंग इट ओवर हियर तो आप हमारे साथ वीडियो में बने रहिए और देखते रहिए आगे क्या होता है
Stirling Darjeeling is located at the highest point in Darjeeling. The views were so amazing ki ghoom mein pahunch ke hum to ghoom hi ho gaye. This 101 room property is right next to the Ghoom Monastery. We had booked the privileged suite for our stay at Stirling Darjeeling with separate living area, dining area, kitchen area and bedroom. The room also had a balcony. For dinner, we decided to go for the a la carte menu, although one can also opt for the buffet dinner. For breakfast, we decided to go for the buffet breakfast and the food was just scrumptious. The hotel also has a bar, the timings for which are morning 11 till 10 in the night. One can also relax at the spa available at the hotel. After a hearty buffet breakfast, we checked out of our hotel and started off for Mirik, which is a scenic hill station located in Darjeeling district. Mirik is situated at a distance of 40 kilometers from Ghoom, but this wonderful hamlet made us stop on our way to Mirik. The hamlet was none other than Lepchajagat, a small village located 8 kilometers away from Ghoom. Concealed amidst the lush forest of rhododendron and oak trees and at a height of 6,959 feet, the thick cloud cover at Lepchajagat made us feel as if we were a part of some horror movie or a murder mystery. We spent almost an hour at Lepchajagat and although it was very cold with a chilly breeze blowing, we still didn't feel like saying our goodbyes to this beautiful hamlet. At a distance of 30 kilometers from Lepchajagat is the Gopaldhara tea estate in Mirik. The lush green tea gardens and the clouds just floating by transport you to some other world. It literally feels as if one is in a dream, and any moment this dream might come to an end. Mirik Lake, also known as Sumendu Lake, is one of the most attractive tourist destinations in Darjeeling. On the western banks of the lake, there are these forests where one can go exploring. You can also go for boating in the lake and even opt for horse riding. There is this 80 feet arch footbridge which connects the eastern bank to the western bank of the lake. You can also go for shopping in the Mirik Bazaar on the eastern bank of the lake.
Very good afternoon, guys.
अभी अब currently हैं हम मिरिक में and हम आज सुबह को अपने होटल से check out करके फिर हम लेप्चा जगत और फिर हम मिरिक पहुँचे. तो होटल
का एक्सपीरियंस बहुत ही अच्छा था. तो आज भी इधर बहुत ही अच्छा था, मतलब क्लाउडी था, हम जस्ट जा रहे थे.
कल से भी ज्यादा था एंड इट वाज वेरी चिली, लाइक बहुत ठंडी हवा चल रही थी.
और होटल से निकल के हम लोग मिरिक आए और मिरिक के रास्ते में हम लोग रुके थे थोड़ा लेप्चा,
बीच में हम लेप्चा
जगत रुके थे और एक रुके थे गोपालधारा टी एस्टेट है, वो भी बहुत अच्छा था.
तो आपने हमारे वीडियो में पहले ही देख लिया है, तो होप आपको ये वीडियो जो है वो पसंद आया है. एंड अगर आप और ऐसा कंटेंट देखना चाहते हैं
प्लीज लाइक कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल,
डेफिनेटली डू दैट एंड ऑल्सो शेयर इट विद योर फ्रेंड्स ताकि हमारा जो रीच है वो और ज्यादा बढ़े. सो थैंक यू, टाटा, गुड बाय.